next, I like to call Jinbo Sanya. Jinbo means the composer's last name, and Sanya means samadhi. It's originally Sanskrit word, and then samadhi means no objection between no barrier between object and subject. So sometimes in the Japanese language we have this kind of word. It's changing samadhi, sanya, zammai, or something like that. This kind of situation is if we meditate, sometimes we cannot recognize who I am or where I am. That kind of situation we call samadhi, samaya, or sammai. And then sometimes Japanese still using, for example, gita zammai, means playing guitar so much, and then at last someone cannot recognize I'm a guitar, or this is me, or something like that. mixture of the some subject and object. That kind of situation this composition expressing. It's a kind of grade of the Zen training. At first, obey the rule. Next to this kind of situation, no barrier between subject and object. And then at last, we get profound knowledge or profound wisdom of the Buddhism. So, and then here, we're using many kind of technique, but one technique is called tsuguri, means connecting the tone color. So for example, if I play normally, but sometimes I'm using by the finger half tone up, and then by embouchure I half tone down. So for example, not so much overtone. So using not so much overtones melody connecting, so by the finger half tone up and embouchure half tone down. Or if I playing using normal technique,
Thank you. Thank you.